Cops are apparently just driving around drunk in Los Angeles.
Because the LAPD just had to issue a bulletin reminding police not to drink and drive after 7 officers were arrested on suspicion of driving under the influence just in the last 2 weeks.
The note is saying that half of the cops had a blood alcohol level of over twice the legal limit, and some of the incidents caused crashes with injuries.
But the bulletin also said that, quote, the recent arrests are in addition to the many other alcohol and drug-related incidents involving our department personnel throughout the year.
And this is somehow a recurring issue for the LAPD.
Reportedly, many cops are investigated each year for drunk driving and other alcohol-related incidents.
With many arguing this is due to the force's lenient handling of these cases,
noting specifically first-time offenders are usually able to avoid punishment.